grass for you!
Thank you for joining us for the 35th annual City of Middletown Children's Circus. My name is Keisha McWilliams-Michael. I'm the Arts and Culture Coordinator here for the City of Middletown. With the help and the assistance of Julia Faraci, her and I triaged all 163 registration applications for your children. We are so honored to do it every year, and this year, I had the support staff of Julia in the office. Usually it was kind of a one-person show, but now the office is growing, so thank you. I'm here to take care of the dot in the I's and crossing the T's, and I'd like to first thank our fearless leader, Jason Linewan. Jason, as you know, was a former circus kid and never was. I thought you were when I was site director. Oh, he was born there, yes. Yes, okay. Also, let me just start at the top of my list. I'd like to start from the top, which is out of the mayor's office, the funding comes from, and with Mayor Ben Florsheim as our leader. I'd also like to extend great thanks to the Common Council, the Middletown Commission on the Arts, who is the umbrella of this program for 35 years, the United Way, OP staff, and board. And then I'd like to give a really focus on our program directors, Jason Linewan, as I mentioned, Allison McDermott and Meg Beretta. Please give them a round of applause. We have our site directors, Beth Shapiro and Jessa Hernandez, who you spoke to on the phone every day. Thank you, Beth and Jessa, for your service. I'd like to also thank our staff nurse, Nurse Dina, who did a fearless job first time. She was thrown into the deep end and she just started swimming. Thank you, Dina, for your service. Our design team, Joseph Getter, Mike Halpin, Andrew Murdoch, Emily Peck, and Georgie Tenike. Okay. Our several artists who you will see on the stage. Our 23 counselors, which I wish I could name all by each name right now, but I really need all of us to just give them a round of applause for their dedicated service this year. Thank you, counselors. Volunteers, pit band, tech crew, costuming, volunteers, family, friends, everyone. I just want to thank you all so much. And the last list of the serious support that we have are all city departments, especially Rec and Community Services. Thank you, Kathy Lekowitz and Karen Nocera and Dean. The Health Department, Youth Services, Justin Carbonella did a fantastic job training all of our staff. Principal Reardon says yes to us every year. Thank you. BOE says yes to us every year. Thank you. Facilities and Food Services, Josh Berger and Mel Randall, thank you for saying yes. Our custodial staff at MAC, happy to help us every day with a smile, thank you. Mandy Sullivan always says yes, thank you. School-based health center, FRC, and last but not least, our dispatch at DATCO, Bonnie Wilson. Woo, she does a fantastic job. Thank you, Chief Costa and Fire, Chief Warren. And lastly, I'd like to thank our children, our fearless children. I was not a child who went to camp. My mother always told me I was shy, and look where I am now. So if you are shy, you still have time, okay? So children, you are so brave, and we're all so very proud of you all. We're all you are. Please forgive me if I've missed someone. It does not go on. I'm just so grateful to be in this position and to serve the city of Middletown. And I'd like to introduce the director of Oddfellows Playhouse, Dick Wheeler.
Good afternoon, everybody. Hi, welcome to the 35th annual Children's Circus of Middletown. How many people in the audience were in the Children's Circus at some point? Quite a few, oh yeah. No, it is amazing. More and more, we're seeing like second, third generation Children's Circus families. It's so beautiful. It is just a great partnership between the city of Middletown and Oddfellows Playhouse, a nonprofit youth theater that's going to be celebrating its 50th birthday in 2 years, and it's really, you know, this event, these 5 weeks every summer, has really affected the kind of community we are, I think, and just made Middletown like a better, more beautiful, more community-oriented place to live. And that's all because of you and your kids and all the incredible circus staff and the circus staff in past years. I thank you for all that you've like given to Middletown over these years. And also just want to let you know that at Oddfellows right now, we're looking for a few new board members. So if you would like to get involved as a board member at Oddfellows, you could talk to me. You could talk to Steve McDermott, our board chair, who was up there behind the soundboard last I looked. Or you could talk to Liz Lawler, our managing director, who's up. I think she was stopping traffic out there last seen. And we would love to have your help. So, thank you. Here we go. We got Circus Got Games coming at you. But first, I'm going to introduce the mayor of Middletown, Ben Florsheim.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Dick. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, everybody. This is a beautiful crowd. Thank you so much all for being here. I think it's just about time to get this show on the road because Circus Got Games this year in Middletown. And I just want to quickly say Keisha thanked everybody, and so let me just say thank you to Keisha one more time. Let's give her a round of applause and our amazing team in the Arts Office on behalf of the City of Middletown, the Arts Office, and the Middletown Commission on the Arts. We are so proud to host this event every year. We're so proud to welcome you to McDonough School. Let me thank a couple more groups of people. That is our campers who are about to be performing. So we're so excited to see what you've been working on all summer long. And let me thank all of you for being here, all of you as residents of the City of Middletown, as visitors, as supporters of the arts, as supporters of Oddfellows Playhouse. You make this possible. Thank you so much for being here. It's going to be a great show. And without further ado, let's let the games begin.
Welcome! My name is Jason Jacerson, and I'm here with a fantastic game for you, Mr. Mayor. We have six incredible boxes with some incredible prizes. Please come stand right this way. Now, who knows what's in each of these boxes? Only the boxes know what's in the boxes. But you're gonna win one of the what's in the boxes by rolling this giant die. Now, if you roll a one, you get what's in box number one. If you roll a two, you get what's in box number two. If you roll a three, great, everybody knows the game. Are you ready to play? Let's see what's in the box. Here we go. And a big roll of those die. Oh, there it is. Whoa, look at that form. Whoop, 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 whoop. Okay, okay, okay. We have a three. Now, let's see. Three, come step over here with me for one moment, please. Okay, let's see. What? You didn't win. Okay, let's see. What's in box number one? Oh, it's a pie in the face. Oh, let's see what's in box number two. Let's see. Oh, it's another pie in the face. Oh, let's see what's in box number four. It's a pie in the face, of course. And pie, how about box number five? What do we have in box number five? Up, oh, it's a pie in the face. And what's in box number six? Oh, yeah. All right, Mr. Mayor, here is your opportunity. What is in box number three? This is your moment. You got... Let's see what's in the box. A three, two, one. That's right. It's a pie in the face. Thank you so much for playing. Now, what a fantastic game show that was. And guess what? We have time for more contestants. Yes, that's right. We are here with an opportunity to win a lifetime supply of popsicles. I wonder who it will be. Let's see if we have some contestants from the audience. I think we should start off with the Purple Troop. We need some more contestants. How about that blue troop? Come on down. You're the next contestant to win a pie in the face, or maybe something better. Pretty excellent. How about the next contestant, the green troop? Come on down. Let's go. Circus got games. You know it. We're here to play every day, all day. That's right, green troop. You got this. You got this. How about that yellow troop? Come on down, yellow troop. You're the next contestant to play. All right. What a fantastic opportunity for these young people. Who knows what they're going to win? All kinds of prizes. Fantastic. Oh, no. Looks like they're sad. How about the orange troop? Come on down. All right, orange troop. Very nice, and of course, it wouldn't be a game show without the red troop! Oh, there they are! They're everywhere! All right, red troop, that's right! Woo! And as you know, we always have one more time for one more contestant. That would be the teeny tiny troop! Thank you. I now pronounce you teeny tiny.
Come in with your vocal. 1, 2, 3.
Mr. Herman Page.
Okay, we have Jack. And tell us your name.
Jack.
Hey, and we have a king and a queen and two jacks and... It's a poker joke. Okay, I'm going to play a game with you. Are you ready to play? This game is called Name That Tune. Yeah. And I'm going to play that tune on this shell. And we're going to see if you can guess that tune. So the first person to name that tune is the winner, and you win big applause from the audience. Are you ready to play? Okay, you hold this.
Okay.
Right in between you guys. Here we go.
Happy birthday.
What's your guess?
Happy birthday.
happy birthday.
He's the winner! That's how you play. Name that tune with the conch, and they set this whole thing up.
Thank you.
Some say this, some say that, but one of you knows where to find it. And we will find the...
Thank you.
welcome to the 2023 Circus Olympics on a non-Olympics year. This is the triathlon. Enter first our swimmers. All right. Ready, steady, going. Wow. Incredible form. Amazing backstroke. And now for our next contestants, the cyclists. This one will be on 3, 1, 2, 3. Oh, some collision, head-on collision there on the course. A close match. Last but not least, the runners. Now, those are some long legs. This one will be on a boom. A bada bing, a bada boom. Wow. Incredible. Well, let's get a hand for our Olympic athletes. Come back in 4 years for the 2027 Circus Olympics Triathlon.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Allman Brothers Carnival. We bring the games and we bring the rain. Today, our contestants will be competing to win a brand new Toyota Tacoma in banana yellow. Let's see if these kids can win a prize by knocking out all of our games out of the park. First up, we have the fish pond. Catch a golden carp and win the grand prize. Oh, they've got some nice fishing rods here. Let's see what they can do with them, though. Whoa! Nice spinning, everyone! Nice! Ooh, these kids have skill, but do they have enough to find the golden carp? Very nice. Let's see what Geneva can do. Give it up for Geneva. Wonderful. Put your hands together for Zion. Very impressive spinning, but can you catch the golden carp? Whoa, the suspense is killing me! Whoa, nice pull, but that looks like our flounder! 0 points for the kid squad! Here we have the milk bottle toss, a classic carnival game. We'll tower up the milk bottles, you use those balls and see if you can knock them out of the park. Ooh, very cool. How do you think they're gonna do, Rhythm?
Very good.
Oh, they are doing well. Bottles stand tall. Let's bring 3 more contestants to the ring. Very nice, Del, Camden, and Julian. Give it up for our jugglers. They've earned your applause, but can they earn the prize? everyone's okay backstage. Heads up. Oh, I'm looking real close. No prize from the pop balloon. Maybe y'all could try some rocks. Maybe the sound of your thunderous applause will give them the courage to win the balloon. Maybe together they can pop one of them. Whoa, that one bounced real well. Oh. And I'm looking real close. Oh, no golden ticket inside. Still no prize. What are those? No way. Those aren't allowed in the game. I'm shaking in my suit.
Welcome back to another edition of Circus Trivia. That's right, my name is Jason Jasonson. I'm looking for two volunteers who have been on the circus staff in the years that start with 2000. 2002 circus staff. Oh, we have one right there. Come on down. We're looking for one more ex-circus staff from the 2000. Oh, there we go, right there. Very nice, very nice. Okay, let's see who we have here. Let's give our contestants a hand. Who do we have here?
Arabella,
and what years did you work at the circus?
2022, 2023.
No.
2021, 2022.
I was gonna say, you better get backstage and get back to work. Okay, and tell us, what's your name?
Aaron,
and what years did you work at the circus?
A lot.
Uh-huh, okay, well. I remember. Okay, we are going to be doing a circus trivia game. I'm going to tell you the answer, and you are going to tell me the question. It's like Jeopardy. Okay, here we go. The answer is 2002 and 2009 and 2023.
Circus where we had the Ring of Fire?
Ooh, so close! But not quite there. The answer again is 2002, 2009, and 2023.
What are years you had to use the rain date?
You win the prize! Fantastic! That's only three times in 35 years. I'd say that's pretty good. Thank you for our contestants. We'll see you next time on Circus History Trivia.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Oh, I think I feel sick. Oh, my feet. I think I got worms. Will someone help me? Sergeant. Careful, don't touch the sides.
Ready? One.
Worms.
One, two, Sergeant.
So good.
I was last in my class, barely passed.
It must have been something I ate.
Now I'm trying to avoid. Now I'm trying to avoid. I'm not practicing.
Maybe it was that chili dog. Someone help me, please.
Like a sir.
Hey, don't touch the sides.
Organ transplants are my line. Better give me all you got, nurse.
Ah!
This patient's
that tickle.
Complications have set in. Though
whoa.
I won't kill that.
Careful down there. Worms are killing me. Who put that? getting there. These worms are so tangly. One can only be impressed by these. Feel so good. Whoa, 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 whoa. That was a big one.
Hello everybody, my name is Heath Starvey and welcome to Familial Conflict. Today we have four lucky families playing to win. First we have the We Are Heres. Come out, you're embarrassing me. Okay. Second we have the Royal Family. Third, we have the Dingles. And last, but certainly not least, we have the Kardashians. Now, I want a contestant from each family to come up and answer a question. For our first question, what can you sit on?
The drone.
The porcelain throne.
The potty.
My diamond encrusted toilet seat.
Oh my God. And that's what I like to call familial conflict.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the treasure game hunt. You'll see a traditional game called Checky Morena Checky. From the charming island.
Hey,
Checky Morena, Checky, Checky Morena, hey, where's this Caribbean rhythm called Merecumbe? One step forward, one step back, en dando la vuelta, ¿quién se quedará? Hey!
I think he can help us find the treasure.
Checky Morena, Checky, Checky Morena, way. Dando la vuelta, ¿quién se quedará? Hey!
This is how you play them.
Viajando por Borinquen en una noche serena. Viajando por Borinquen en una noche serena. Me encontré con un coqui bailando la rica plena. Me encontré con un coqui bailando la rica plena. Yo le pregunté al coqui cómo se baila la plena. Yo le pregunté al coqui cómo se baila la plena. Y me contestó el coqui, empieza por las caderas. Y me contestó el coqui, me empieza por las caderas. El cuerpo empecé a mover, la música estaba buena. El cuerpo empecé a mover, la música estaba buena. Y me dijo a mí el coqui, da vueltas a tu cabeza. Y me dijo el coqui, da vueltas a tu cabeza. El ritmo me conquistó y entró por todas mis venas. El ritmo me conquistó y entró por todas mis venas.
Y justo se dio el coqui pegándole a las pleneras. Y justo se dio el coqui pegándole a las pleneras.
Just a gentle bend in the back. Contortionists. A game show of serenity. Just relax into that pose. Win a prize. We're playing on their TV. When suddenly, it's time to choose your character. Let the race begin. Uh-oh.
Playing FIFA World Cup. Katarina on the ball. The blue team is about to go for it. Let's see, let's see. She kicks it, she kicks it. It's a beautiful shot. Oh, no, she loses the ball. And who's up next? Let's see. Oh, oh, it's Caroline. Caroline's got the ball. She's dribbling down the field. She's going, she's going, she's going. Oh, what a move, what moves. She's got it. Oh, but wait, wait, wait. What's this, what's this? She loses the ball as well. To who, to who? Oh, what a move, what a move. Amazing. She jumps up the ball. Dribbles left, dribbles right. Fantastic. Oh, it looks like Ayana's got the ball. She trips. Can she get back up? Yes, she can. Amazing. There it is. What a game this has been. The red and the blue have been going for it. Oh, here's one alert. Uh-oh, we got a handball out on the field. Oh, it's a red card. And a foul shot. Here comes the shot. Ayana. Ayana taking the shot. She backs up, she backs up, she backs up. Hold on, hold on. We got a little show off. Oh my God. That's some nuts moves on the soccer ball there. Fantastic. All right, Ayana lines up the shot. Here it is. It's a ball. The goalie jumps. It's a goal! For Tony. Let's see what our contestants have for us today. They're walking out in style and grit. They lay down their boards, ready for the challenge. First up, contestant number one. Ollie double flip. Success! What a move! Contestant number two. She's got it. Try that again. Try that again. Contestant number two, try that again. What a move! That's gotta be a winner right there. Contestant number three, board flip! Fantastic! Give it up for our contestants in the skate park. You've been playing Tony Hawk's 2023 Ultimate Board Challenge.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Baguette Man Cooking Show. First, let us bring out our contestants. Next, let us add in our ingredients, the garlic. The ice cream. The banana. And last, but not least, the tire. And now, let us see what we have made. Oh, 3 baguettes. But there's a problem. They are too short. They're supposed to be 2 feet. Go!
character have long hair? Alright, does your character have glasses?
What?
Let's see. Does your character have blue eyes? Oh, come on. Alright. Does your character have dyed hair? Is your character Will?
Back one more time with a fantastic newlywed game for you. We're going to introduce the king and the queen. That's right, the king and the queen. Let's see what the king knows about the queen. That's right. We asked the queen, what is your favorite TV show? What is your favorite TV show? Let's see what the king says. King, what is the queen's favorite TV show?
Yes, well, I believe that her favorite television show is The Crown, about the British Parliament. I believe she officially likes Olivia Colman.
Uh-huh, The Crown. That's very interesting. All right, well, Queen, let's see what you're going to say. Queen, what is your favorite TV show?
I just can't believe you didn't get it right this time. My favorite show is House of Cards with Kevin Spacey.
Oh, looks like the king's got to learn a little bit more. Thank you. We'll see you next time.
For this. Where's he at? Where's he at? Whoa! Alrighty, this is Dance Dance Revolution. You will follow the arrows. We're going to the right. Going to the right. Or audience left, still turns right. Another direction. The king and queen. And now towards the parking lot. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stomps. Left foot, two stomps. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One foot this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stomps. Left foot, two stomps. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Everybody clap your hands. This has been Dance Dance Revolution.
Hello, and welcome to the 2023 Circus Pool Challenge. Can we get our contestants out on the stage, please? Pool players, can I have pool players out on the stage, please? All pool players out on the stage. We have an exciting match lined up for you today. We have two contestants, Sadeo and Khalil. Can you please step forward and introduce yourselves, Sadeo and Khalil? Can we give a big round of applause for Sadeo and Khalil? Sadeo, for some reason, is wearing a dinosaur tail. We're not sure why. All right, here we're gonna get the poles chalked up, the cue sticks chalked up. Excellent, excellent. And hand it off, beautiful, beautiful. Hand it off to Khalil. Great, Khalil goes and takes his place behind the eight ball. And a hush falls over the circus. Here comes the shot, and it's off! Let's see, for some reason we've shot the eight ball, but we'll see what happens. Excellent, it hits. The ball's dispersed, this is the break. Let's see where they go. Oh, an excellent setup for Khalil. Sadeo is up next. He's gonna go over to the 10 ball. The 10 ball over to the right there. Excellent, yep. And it's a hit. Here comes the 10 ball. The 10 ball starts zooming around the table. Oh, it hits the left side of the table. It hits the back of the table. It's headed over to the right side. This is a big shot. It hits over to the right and forward into the front. Boom, off the front and finally lands somewhere in the middle. Excellent, an excellent shot by Khalil. Khalil is right. He shoots. There it goes. What is this? Sadeo. Sadeo is hopping up onto one of the balls. This is very unprecedented. Sadeo on the eight ball, standing, hits the nine ball into the pocket. Is it going? Is it going? It's going. Oh my goodness, what a shot. What a shot. An amazing shot. Sadeo is up for the next shot. He's going to go over all the way to the right side of the table. Sadeo's going to go all the way to the, oh no, 14 ball here. Yep, 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 that's the ball he's going to hit right there. Yep, let's see where this leads. He takes the shot, boom, and it's off. The 14 ball going across the table. It's a jumper. And this is very impressive, and Khalil is on the table now. I guess he wanted to get back. Hits the 9 ball again. The 9 ball into the pocket. Is it going to go? Is it going to go? Oh, it's excellent. It's in. What a shot. What a shot. Khalil is ready for his next shot. He's going to go over into the back, to the back. Khalil. Excellent. Khalil takes a shot and it's off. What number ball is that? I can't see. I think that's the 7. The 7 ball. It's going. Oh, and Khalil goes to the table now. He's shooting every single ball out of turn. Very strange. The 14 ball goes off the table. He's headed over to the 10 ball. Takes his shot. The 10 ball off the table. It's going, it's going. There's only one ball and it's the 8 ball left. It's Sadeo's shot now. Sadeo winds up. He does a big wind up. Here it goes. Boom! Wow, what a shot. Oh, what is this? There's one more ball on the table. It's the 6 ball. The 6 ball collides with the 8 ball, bounces towards the pocket. And it's in! An incredible shot. Let's see if the 8 ball can follow that. Everybody is anticipating this moment. This is the moment that Sadeo is down on his knees. Khalil is praying too in his head. It's in! Oh my God! What a game! Sadeo for the win. Khalil and Sadeo shake hands as gentlemen. Oh, Sadeo, look at those dance moves, Sadeo. What a game.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, everyone between, above, and beyond, welcome to the $10 billion pyramid! This is a game show where we will be building a pyramid. And if the contestants can build the highest pyramid, they will be splitting $10 billion! Can I see our base layer on the ground? Can I get one layer? One layer on the ground, one layer. Can I see one layer? Wow, that's an incredible base layer. One layer on the ground. Can I see two layers? Two layers in the pyramid, two layers, a second layer, dare I say two? Two, easy peasy, dare we go for three layers? Three layers! A three-layer pyramid! Oh my goodness, and if you don't notice, that's two slightly smaller pyramids on the left and right! Goodness gracious! Have you ever seen anything so? Dear God, is this a fourth? A fourth layer on the pyramid, climbing to the top. Can we see four? Four. Can I see four? Four. 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 Four layers on the pyramid. Do I see four? Four. Four layers on the pyramid. Incredible. Have you ever seen it? Thank you, contestants. Now, if you return backstage, you will await your prize. Thank you for coming to the 10 billion dollar pyramid.
Ooh, 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 ooh. One, two, three.
Oh,
Beat it. Beat it. One, two, one, two.